Dear friends, welcome back. This is Nick from educates.tv and today we're going to see how to use this 8x8 RGB LED matrix with Arduino. Without any further delay, let's get started. So far, I had only used this 8x8 LED matrix with grid. The fact that the LEDs of it are only red is limiting. So when I discovered this RGB LED matrix on banggood.com, I wanted to try it. The cost of the matrix is around $13 and banggood.com was kind enough to send me two sample units in order to test them and share my opinion with you. You can find a link for this matrix in the description of the video. The LED matrix is big, it's 6x6 cm and it contains 64 RGB LEDs which use the WS2812 driver. Each pixel is individually addressable. Only one microcontroller pin is required to control all the LEDs and you get 24-bit color for each LED. Because of that, it is extremely easy to use this matrix with Arduino. At the back, there are only 3 pins to connect. The LED matrix required a lot of current, it can draw up to 2 amps. For that reason, I am going to connect it to a 5V 2 amps power supply. We connect the 5V pin of the matrix to the 5V from the power supply and the ground of the matrix to the ground of the power supply. Don't forget to connect the ground from the power supply to Arduino ground as well. Next, all we have to do is to connect digital pin 3 of the Arduino to the in pin of the matrix. Let's power up the project now in order to watch a small demo of the matrix. As you can see, the demo is really impressive. The LEDs are very bright. I have set the brightness of the LEDs to about 30%. And they are still very bright. You won't believe how bright these LEDs are. You can easily connect more matrices together, one next to the other. You have to connect power, of course, between the matrices and the out pin from the first matrix to the in pin of the second matrix. This way you can build bigger matrices. But be careful, more LEDs require more power, so choose an appropriate power supply. Now, let's go to the computer to see the software side of the project. In order to drive this LED matrix, I'm using the Fast LED library, which is a very easy to use library. You can find a link for the library in the description of the video. After you download the library, you can load any of the examples that come with it in order to see the matrix in action. All you have to do is to define how many LEDs you have and the digital pin of the Arduino board that you are going to connect the matrix to. That's it. As you can see, you can easily set the color and the brightness of any LED you like and create impressive effects. Each LED can have a brightness from 0 to 255 and over 1 million colors. There are some predefined colors in the library, or you can create your own using their RGB values. Great! You can also use Adafruit's NeoPixel library in order to build your projects. The choice is yours. I am really impressed with this LED matrix. It is extremely easy to use and very bright. I have some project ideas where I am going to use these matrices. I am going to build a couple of games with it, so stay tuned. What do you think about these matrices? Do you have any projects in mind that you want to build using matrices like this? If so, please post your comments or ideas in the comment section below. If you are new to the channel, you may not know that my day job is developing Android games, and 2 months ago I published a new game on Google Play Store. It is called Quiz of Knowledge and it is a quiz game that supports 5 languages and it is completely free. If you like quiz games, I am sure you are going to enjoy this one. If you wish, you can download it by clicking here or in a link in the description of the video. Thanks! If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects every Saturday. I love making things and I believe that anyone can make things. Anyone can become a maker. That's why I created this channel, in order to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. I hope you will join us. Until next Saturday, watch, learn, build!